Hi everybody, welcome to ThaiFact.com. Today I'm off to the new immigration office. The Thai immigration office has recently moved and it's actually quite a ways out of Bangkok now. And this is causing a lot of confusion among expats as to exactly where it is. So today I'm off there to transfer my visa from my old passport to my new passport, and I thought I'd take this time to show you exactly where it is. Okay, let's go. Okay, so what you want to do is once again make your way to a BTS station. And right now I'm at Tonglo, and you're going to make your way all the way to Mo Chit. Once you're at Mo Chit, we're going to take a taxi about another 30 minutes after that. Once you get to BTS Mo Chit, take exit number 3, and at the end of the sidewalk here, you'll see a row of taxis waiting to take you. Today, we're off to Chaeng Wattana.
One thing you'll want to keep in mind is that traffic in this area is extremely busy in the morning and after work. So a normal ride from the Mo Chit station to the immigration office should take about 30 minutes. However, if you try to go first thing in the morning or closer to 5 o'clock, it could take as long as an hour and a half. So the ideal time is between 11 and say 2 or 3 o'clock. Keep in mind that the immigration office closes from 12 to 1. So I usually like to head out there about 10 o'clock, avoids morning rush hour, and it doesn't take that long to get out there.
Hey everyone, so here I am, and inside this futuristic looking building is the new immigration center. If you go in the main doors on your right hand side, you'll see the office. Inside there's also facilities for photocopying any documents that you need. There's actually a pretty good food court in here as well. So it's definitely more of an inconvenience than the old location, which was right downtown Bangkok. But this building is actually a lot nicer. And once you're inside the immigration area, that area is a little bit better. It's not that really low counter that we used to have to deal with, remember that? So anyways, it's a bit of ways out of town, but once you get here, things are pretty straightforward inside. Thanks for watching, everyone, and I'll see you in the next video.